Hello again. My name is Matt Cohen, and I'm thrilled and honored to be standing here before you today as an artist in residence at the Heifetz Institute. I was a student here in 2012 and 2013, and they were two of the most wonderful, incredible, formative summers of my life. I made friendships there that continue as personal and artistic collaborations to this day. And as Mr. Heifetz said to me a couple days ago, this place will always be your home. And I couldn't feel more strongly about that, so thank you. I stand here before you today as a sinner in need of absolution because I have committed the egregious sin of transcribing Tchaikovsky's Rococo Variations for cello for viola. By circumstance or by design, I'm just following a cellist performing a Brahms violin sonata, so at least I'm in good company. The Rococo Variations is, as it sounds, variations on a theme, which means that the theme is a simple melody and is progressively modified, altered, presented in different forms throughout the work. It was written for the German cellist William Fitzenhagen, who in fact rearranged and reshuffled the piece in the form that is commonly played today. So in fact, I and most of my cello colleagues are all breaking the rules by playing the standard version of this piece, so you're all in trouble too. Tchaikovsky was famous for a number of compositional forms. He's known as a symphonic composer, a concertant composer, a chamber music composer, ballet, and opera. And in the Rococo Variations, which is patterned after the classical era and Mozart, Tchaikovsky's role model, I think you can hear the embodiment of Tchaikovsky as a composer of ballet. The work is incredibly beautiful, graceful, elegant, and charming throughout. In addition, it's very exciting and quite a wild ride. So I hope you enjoy.